National Weather Service in the Quad Cities has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for Cedar County, Johnson County, Jones County, Glynn County, Northern Louisa County, Muscatine County, Eastern Washington County, until 7:15 p.m. At 6:24 p.m., severe thunderstorms were located along a line extending from Central Point to 6 miles southwest of West Branch to Crawfordsville and moving east at 40 miles an hour. Expected hazards include 60 miles an hour wind gusts and penny-size hail. This is a radar-indicated threat. The following impacts are expected. Expect damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Some locations impacted include West Branch, Columbus Junction, Wapello, Tipton, Muscatine, Anamosa, Coatesville, and Lisbon. This includes Interstate 80 in Iowa between mile markers 236 and 278. This includes Interstate 380 between mile markers 1 and 38. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 7:15 p.m. for the following counties.